So we got the homie Young Bleu featuring Coi Leray, man. Thieves and Atlanta, bro. Shorty's going crazy, man. Coi Leray is going crazy. And the fact that I didn't even know she was from Jersey, bro, that's wild crazy, bro. She's from Jersey going crazy, man. Shout out to her, man, for real. She got a song with her coming out. I seen that she was in the studio with Pooh Shiesty. Now she got a song with Young Bleu. No More Parties is going crazy. And the remix with Lil Durk is going crazy. She's working, bro. She's working. Shout out to my boy Young Bleu too, man. He's definitely working. I heard that he got a song with A Boogie coming out. You know, that's that remix track star. You know, I'm not a big fan of that song, but I would like to hear A Boogie and Young Bleu on that song. So, who knows? I might change my mind. I might like the song. But as of right now, I don't really like the song. It's cool, but when I heard it the first time, I'm like, nah, I'm not really feeling it, man. But let's dive into this, man. Thieves in Atlanta, man. Young Bleu and Coi Leray. Let's see what's popping. Wait, hold up. Am I wilding right now? I must be wilding. Oh, I'm not wilding. My fault. I'm not wilding. That I was wilding for a minute. There's no way he didn't see that coming. I mean, I didn't see that coming, but damn. They just flipped the script on, bro. Nah, that's OD. Hold up. She gave him a drink, he got tipsy, and it was over from there. I just lied home, I ain't seen nothing. She come back a totally different person. And what I just saw is all the trust here. Yep, you're right. it's hard, bro. You're right. Just take me home. You said it better. Just swear I let it right up in all my miracle. I swear she and it was over from there. They say hold my heart down. In Atlanta. Where is this still in house now? In Atlanta. She gangster, I love it.
I tell
all y'all females is about to overplay this song. Coi, you don't know what you just did right here, bro. Females is about to overplay this song like crazy, bro. Just this one line right here. Oh man, it's about to get crazy.
Ooh, you so selfish. Ever since we went our separation,
she killed this though. Sure.
Even when we try to wake up, never lies. This nigga you so toxic.
See this coming though. Nah, that's tough. I like the music video, man. Music video like this, man, gets me like, they should have made this a little longer, bro. They should have definitely made this music video a little longer. It's like a movie, bro. I like it. I love it. Actually, I definitely love this Coi Leray, man. Coi, she definitely did her thing, bro. She's going crazy, man. Definitely going crazy. But your part, bro. Your verse, Coi Leray, bro, this females is about to overplay that part every single day. You know? Damn, man. Cardi B, after watching the music video, they copied my whole fucking flow, word for word, bar for bar. That got it. That comment got it, bro. Nah, that's crazy. Nah, they actually did good, man. I actually like this song. I like the visuals, too. The visuals. You know, you can understand a lot with the visuals, bro. But y'all let me know y'all thoughts about it in the comment section down below, man. Coi Leray, bro, like, she had a lot of screen time, but her verse was short. But I'm telling y'all, a lot of females is going to overplay that song, bro. I'm letting y'all know right now, a lot of females is about to overplay her part. OD. You know what I mean? But y'all let me know y'all thoughts, man. If you enjoy this, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here. Peace. Thank you.